those hands, tingling, ring, ting, tingling. Hello everyone, welcome to Vlogmas Day 20. So today, actually when I'm filming this, it's day 21. So this morning, me, my brother, my mom, we went to go last minute gift shopping because we had a lot of gifts that we didn't get because we left to the last minute. So I thought I'd just put that in here because yesterday I didn't really do a lot. I kind of just napped all day. I'll explain more later because I'm still going to show you guys the footage from yesterday. But here's the footage I got from Christmas shopping. We got a lot of gifts. I didn't think I got that much footage, but we did get a lot of gifts. We got some stuff for ourselves, but that's okay. So now what you're gonna see is me yesterday doing my makeup and everything and washing my face for an interview that I had. So I'm gonna jump to that. So now you're actually gonna see day 20. To Vlogmas Day 20. So today I have, well this morning at 11:15, so I need to hurry up and talk. Just finish talking. I have a job phone interview, not for the job that I visited LA for. It's another one. Right now it is 10:50, so I really need to get a move on. Okay, so there was a little bit of a misunderstanding. I thought it was a FaceTime interview, so I put my phone on silent so I can FaceTime on my laptop, but it was actually like a phone interview because I thought phone screen interview. I just misunderstood. It was my fault. Thankfully, they rescheduled me for 3:30. I'm so grateful that they did. Thank God. I was kind of, I'm still really nervous about it. I did my makeup for nothing, but I look good, so it's fine. But now I'm just gonna edit yesterday's Vlogmas so I can get that up before like 2. But yeah, that's the current plan. Okay, so it's actually so much later than I last saw you. It's currently 3:00 in the morning. So pretty much today, let me explain what happened. So I edited and then I had my rescheduled interview and I think it went fine. I hope it went fine, crossing my fingers. And then I kind of just chilled for like 30 more minutes after I ate and then I chilled for the next 30 minutes. And then I knocked out and I've been so tired and I caught up on so much sleep. I woke up at like, I think it was like 9:30, like 10 o'clock. So ever since then, I've just kind of been chilling. So it really hasn't been a productive day at all. I'm like wide awake since I took such a long nap. I'm gonna show you guys some little jewelry pieces that I got. I'm gonna do more of like an in-depth because I'm gonna do a what I got myself for Christmas, and this is some of the stuff I got myself. And I guess I'll also show you the stuff I got from California because it's actually pretty cute. The first thing, so Christmas Eve is Noche Buena. That's what I call it. That's what like my family calls it. Usually for my family, for my dad's side, there's a theme. I explained this in another vlog. And this year the theme is denim and diamonds. So I wanted to get some pieces that were like a little diamondy so I can be a little bougie. So I wanted to do like a gold choker. Let me show you that first. So I got all this jewelry that I'm about to show you on Amazon. But I got this diamond choker, just like very simple. I didn't want to go like too extra, you know what I mean? Maybe I could have gotten like a thicker diamond choker, but I think that'll be fine, honestly. I wanted to do like an ear cuff here. So let me take it out of the package. So I got this little ear cuff. It goes like right here. It's pretty cute. It kind of, it's smaller than I thought it was going to be. However, I'm going to be having these clips in my hair. So I feel like that'll kind of make up for it. Because I want like obviously the diamonds to show, but I don't want it to be too much, if that makes sense. And the same company from Amazon that gave this like sent out like a free little like earring. So it's like this little wave thing. And then there's two backings. One of them is just like a normal backing. And another one is like a diamondette. Backing, I'll take one out. So you see, and the back is like this diamonds thing, which is pretty unique. I've never seen anything like it. But let me show you what I got from California. The first thing, which if you watch yesterday's vlog, you would have seen that I was in the dressing room and I tried on a cute little outfit and I ended up buying it. And it is this little set, so it's this little skirt and this little top. And then I also got a denim jacket with my mom, but I don't know where that is right now. I think it's in my mom's room and she's sleeping, so I don't want to forget it. But I'll definitely include that in what I got myself for Christmas. And then I showed you guys these yesterday, but I got this ring. I'm trying to become more of a ring girl. It's like this gold, like sparkly ring. Ugh, I like how it reflects in the light. And then also this ring, it just has a J on it. And then there's one more ring. I got this one. It's like a little square, just something very simple. Silver, because I don't like silver. I don't wear silver, hence why I bought stuff on Amazon, because I don't really wear it often. Yeah, this vlog's kind of short, but I'm gonna try to go to sleep. Probably not. I'm probably just gonna watch. I've been addicted to like these animated story YouTube channels. You should check them out. I think this is where I'm gonna end today's vlog. Tomorrow we're gonna have to decorate the tree. Thank you guys for watching. Make sure to like and subscribe and turn on the post notifications so you don't miss any more of the Vlogmases. And I will see you guys tomorrow. Bye.